this for me, I'm doing this for everybody. And as you can see, it took me a journey to get here. I miss my brother. So ladies and gentlemen, if you do me the honor, shall we please get up on our feet and observe a minute of silence for my brother Ronnie Coates. Please, ladies and gentlemen, I'm grateful.
Yeah.